Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Sergey Gordeev, Youth America Grand Prix's founding director of external affairs, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you to the presentation of the awards at the Youth America Grand Prix 2022 season North America virtual semifinals. Now, we loved bringing everyone to the stage live this season, but this event is for those of you who weren't able to join us at one of our live events or simply preferred the convenience of participating virtually. Now, at this very difficult time in history, we wanted to especially thank all of our dancers for participating and for their incredible artistry, because now more than ever, we are grateful for the power of dance and of the arts to uplift the human spirit. At this time, we also wanted to remind everyone that if you don't see a dancer who you particularly liked place in this competition, this season and in previous seasons, if a dancer has already participated in a live competition and placed in the top 12 or higher, they will not be able to place again. And so now, without further ado, we would like to introduce the jury panel for the Youth America Grand Prix 2022 season North America virtual semifinal. Kelly Bowl, faculty member, Pacific Northwest Ballet School and former soloist, New York City Ballet. Jade Hale Christoffi, international choreographer. Alexei Moskalenko, Youth America Grand Prix's assistant artistic director, former dancer of Bolshoi Ballet. Stephanie Soland, former principal dancer, New York City Ballet. Peter Stark, president and director, The Rock School for Dance Education. At this time, we would like to invite all of you dancers, if you're sitting with your parents, teachers, or school directors, stand up, turn to them, and give them a live standing ovation. And if you're not with them right now, pick up a phone, call them, text them, tell them thank you for doing everything they could to keep you dancing. And as so long as we're saying thanks, we would also like to thank our sponsors. They help Youth America Grand Prix bring dancers everywhere all the opportunities that YHB creates. The Youth America Grand Prix 2022 season sponsors are Ballet Rosa, Beyond Tutus, Block, Dance Europe Magazine, Dance Spirit Magazine, Dance Teacher Magazine, Discount Dance, Flexi Stretcher, Harlequin, Nikolai, Point Magazine, RP, So Danza, Sylvia, and Vertice. And now, on to the awards. Here are the winners in the Ensemble category. Third place, Kiev Academy of Ballet of Washington, D.C. in the United States, Badislav Padedeux. Second place, Hong Kong Kami Academy of Dancing, Hong Kong, Satinella. First place, Kiev Academy of Ballet of Washington, D.C., in the United States, Infra 8. Here are the top six finalists in the pre-competitive age division, contemporary dance category. Kira Manuel. Sarah McGillivray. Zitong Lee. Here are the winners in the pre-competitive age division contemporary dance category. Third place, Sloane Eckstein.
Okay, so I'm old.
Second place, Lincoln Russo. First place, Relinda Cazole. Here are the top six finalists in the pre-competitive age division, classical ballet category. Amara Young. Lincoln Russo. Romy Cascia. Here are the winners in the pre-competitive age division classical ballet category. Third place, Kate Baldwin. Second place, Relinda Cazole. First place, Elena Smith. In the junior age division, contemporary dance category, here are the top 12 finalists. Armathea Huxley. Austin Severs. Claire Decato. Ava Stelting. Systems turn them to traps and the theory switching sides. I own $1 million worth of stock, but I still won't sleep at night. Izzy Holt. Mia Frederick. Pasha Levy. Siafra Macasweeney. Skylar Mills. Here are the winners in the junior age division, contemporary dance category. Third place, Catherine Morley. Second place, Lachlan Perrott. First place, Charlotte McCormick. In the junior age division, classical ballet category, here are the top 12 finalists. Anna Maria Ponferrada. Armathea Huxley. Benjamin Groen. Claire Decato. Esme Harrison. Izzy Holt. Lachlan Perrott. Megan Cairns. Basha Levy. Here are the winners in the junior age division, classical ballet category. Third place, Charlotte McCormick. Second place, Piusha Waldman. First place, Skylar Mills. In the senior age division, contemporary dance category, here are the top 12 finalists. Amelia Reynolds. Ava Ai. Ava Marignac. Elizabeth Prushawi. Gina Kang. Lauren Haverty. Poppy Frankel. Poppy Martinez Cox. Sayla Rivera Martinez. Here are the winners in the senior age division, contemporary dance category. Third place, Nicole Liu. Second place, Emma Vanderwater. First place, Clea Jiguer. Here are the top 12 finalists in the senior age division, classical ballet category. Alexander Nicolosi. Ava Ai. Caitlin Smart. Clea Jiguer. Emma Duncan. Natasha Warren. Nora Yoon Schaefer. Sophia Zoni. Here are the winners in the senior age division, classical ballet category. Third place, a tie, Nicole Liu. Ava Marignac. Second place, Poppy Frankel. First place, Sayla Rivera Martinez. This concludes the presentation of the awards at the Youth America Grand Prix 2022 season North America virtual semifinal. And before we let you go, let me please remind you that we at Youth America Grand Prix sincerely believe that the only competition that matters is the competition with yourself. So as long as you continue dancing, you continue to be a winner. Thank you.